So toes could be tucked down, that's a toe stretch. Feet could be flat, either way. We're gonna roll and hold the legs of the chair and then roll the shoulders back, lift the heart, lift the gaze. So just similar to where we were at the beginning of this practice, maybe the chin is slightly lifted, the eyeballs are rolled up. Feel the back of the neck. We're here for just 3, 2, and 1. Release the shoulders and bring hands to the floor. Coming into tabletop, we can then roll the feet around, release those toes. So we're gonna do a tabletop, sending the right leg back and on top of the chair. So toes could be pointed towards the wall behind the chair. Take a peek down at the left knee, that it's aligned beneath the heel. And then we're going to do some cat-cows with an extended leg. So turn the tailbone down, scoop up and bring your chin to your chest. And then soften the belly, rise up through the chin, heart shines forward. We'll do a few rounds. Exhale, curl. Inhale, open. Twice more. Exhale. Inhale. And one more time. Exhale. And inhale. First find that open space and then neutral back. Keep the weight in the right arm and send the left arm forward. Finding your balanced cat. Just
see
all your hair and your face. All right, so this time let's do it with the left leg up and over the chair. And then we're gonna take a peek, make sure the right leg is aligned. And we'll exhale, curl the spine. And inhale, open the heart. Exhale, curl the spine. Just two more of those. Exhale. Inhale. And one more time. And slowly open the belly and then come back to that neutral spine. Yep. And then extend the right arm this time. Find your balanced cat. Drawing the shoulders away from the ears, pressing the crown of the head away from the body, lengthening the whole spine to the tailbone. Take one more breath, and then exhale, come back to 3 points, and then 4 points, and we'll take child's pose. Walk the hands backwards towards the feet. Let the head be heavy. Take a peek down. Feet could be hip width or closer together. We're going to reach back for the legs of the chair. And then just use that chair tool to fold a little bit closer. So maybe we're holding the seat, the legs, or the back of the heels. All three of those points can be used interchangeably. Wherever you are with the chair, go ahead, bend the knees just a little bit, and then straighten the legs a little bit. So we're gonna stay fully forward folded. We're just gonna pulse the thigh muscles front and back. 2, and 1, straightening to your level. Release the hands, take them out to the side, inhale.
make sure that it.
What's that?